Noi Jay.
Nathan?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come. Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. I think maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
So keep an eye out for anything man-made.
You mean pirate made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Maybe Avery spent his entire fortune setting up this treasure hunt. Hey, Nathan, up there!
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
It's like a compass arrow.
How did you know to do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Look down there. It's the same symbol.
Or arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing.
Come on. Boat's right below us.
Yep. Follow these arrows, see where they go.
Okay.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this.
Damn it.
Hey, look. Another arrow over there.
Giant gate.
Good sign. Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising. Sorry about that!
What about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Here we go.
You got it. This is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understanding, was he?
Well, he had the money. You've got it, flown it, right? Come on, let's get a closer look.
Look, the main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
I need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure.
Go there.
Okay, come on through.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure thing. Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling and everything, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path, but I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend.
You're already up here?
Where were you?
It's finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay. Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through, though. Look at that craftsmanship. Dad, we don't need that. You're already up here. Keep going.
nice view.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hold on a sec.
Sam, no good. It's a dead end. There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. Here I come.
Jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
It's a long drop. How the hell did no one find this? Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Right behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this? Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. Think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Really well made. Sam, check it out. Avery and Two holding court over their captains.
Looks like they're writing their code of conduct.
Pirate Bill of Rights. Look. Pirate Captain's sigils.
All gathered around Avery.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Hmm.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this.
Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
Sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
turn the symbols. That'll help.
This Al-Basra character.
He was a Mughal. So,
he teamed up with Avery.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got free during the battle and blew up the gun's way to gunpoint.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Already started. Nobody. Fearsome swordsman.
Both symbols at once.
Well, there you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
These.
Bin Malik guy. Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
So far from the Barbary Coast.
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
And our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Snap, don't snap, don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talking about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out. No. You do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
Gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?